2016, I'll be hurling for hope in aid of Pieta House.